Oh, me name is Joe McDonnell. From Belfast town I came. That city I will never see again. For in the town of Belfast I spent many happy days. I love that town in oh so many ways. For it's there I spent my childhood and found for me a wife. I then set out to make for her life. Oh, but all my young ambitions met with bitterness and hate. I soon found myself inside a prison gate. And you dare to call me a terrorist? Why you look down your gun when I think of all the deeds that you have done? You have plundered many nations, divided many lands. You have terrorized their peoples. You ruled with an iron hand, and you brought this reign of terror to my land. Through those many months' internment in the Maidstone and the maze, I thought about my land throughout those days. Why my country was divided, why I was now in jail, imprisoned without crime or without trial. And oh, I love my country, I am not a bitter man. I've seen cruelty and injustice at first hand. So then one fateful morning I shook old freedom's hand. For right or wrong I tried to free my land. And you dare to call me a terrorist? Why you look down your gun when I think of all the deeds that you have done? You have plundered many nations, divided many lands. You have terrorized their peoples. You ruled with an iron hand, and you brought this reign of terror to my land. Then one cold October's morning, trapped in a lion's den, I found myself imprisoned once again. I was committed to the H block for 14 years or more, on the blanket and conditions they were poor. Then a hunger strike we did commence for the dignity of man, but it seemed to me that no one gave a damn. But now I am a saddened man. I've watched my comrades die. If only people cared or wondered why. And you dare to call me a terrorist? Why you look down your gun that you have done. You have plundered many nations, divided many lands. You have terrorized their peoples. You ruled with an iron. May God shine on you, Bobby Sands, for the courage you have shown. May your glory and your fame be widely known. And Francis Hughes and Ray McCreesh, who died unselfishly. And Patsy O'Hara next in line is me. And for those who lie behind me, may your courage be the same. And I pray to God my life is not in vain. Ah, but sad and bitter was the year of 1981. For everything is lost and nothing's won.